Greetings guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna make a lemon cake, or you can call it a lemon drizzle cake. Here I have some butter. We'll put the butter in. Here I have some sugar. What I'm gonna do, this is something I normally do while I'm working as a baker. I'm gonna grate the lemon in the sugar. Whenever you're grating it, don't let it go too deep to the white part, because the white part is very bitter. Scrape this in. Now I'll add the sugar. In here I have some eggs, 4 eggs. Always add your egg one by one. Give them a bit of scrape down. here, I have some all-purpose flour and 2 teaspoons of baking powder. So I'm going to add it in. Give him a bit of scrape down. This is what it looks like. Nice and fluffy. Here are my cake pan. A little bit of a knock. The reason why I do it is just to knock the hair out to get it a bit flat. So there it is. Now I'm going to put it in the oven. It's about 150. I don't like to bake my cake on high heat because I don't want it to burn. I just want it to be nice and even. So I'm going to put it in the oven now, and this will take probably about 35 minutes to bake. Please remember to like, share, subscribe, and leave a positive comment. Peace be. Welcome, man. The cake is now out of the oven. So I'm gonna pour my lemon zest and the lemon juice on it. I'm just gonna prick it a bit. Now I'm gonna pour it over it. There you go, guys. That's what it looked like. I'm just gonna let it relax for about 15 minutes, and then I'll slide this and let you know what it looked like, what it tastes like. So stay tuned, and thanks for watching.